I welcome and congratulate our honorable member of Rajya Sabha, Bab Shantaram Naik, as a newly appointed PCC president. My heartiest congratulations to you. In fact, he is not new. He has been the president of the Goa Pradesh Congress Committee for many times earlier. He is one of the senior congressmen in Goa. And I'll put it, he's one of the senior and loyal congressmen in Goa. Whilst handing over the charge to the most experienced person, we have got with us the manifesto which we prepared. Maybe a few pages I put it here, but that is very important. That will save Goa, Goa's identity, Goa's culture and Goan people. That will always remain with us as a guiding light for the Congress in future, because in this elections we had given them the manifesto, they have given us the popular mandate. Maybe even after having popular mandate we have not formed the government, that is another matter, but that manifesto will be sacred to us and we will fight for it. I once again welcome you, I wish you all the success. And I hope that Congress will go higher and higher under your leadership. Thank you.
I would like to strengthen Congress party at grassroots level. And when I say grassroots level, I really mean grassroots level. I will monitor each and every word of panchayat. I won't say booth, because word is a electoral unit. I would like to stress more on word than booth. Therefore, I would like to strengthen word level or booth level party. I would like to mention, we will not topple any government, but government will collapse on its own. Then we will not be shirking from our responsibility of giving alternate government. But as far as we are concerned, we are not going to topple. We need not do it. It will collapse on its own weight or deeds and misdeeds.
अनेक लॉयल कांग्रेसमेन निष्ठावंत कांग्रेस कार्यकर्तो असं म्हणते, त्यांचे वावर असा कार्य असा, त्यांचे कार्यकर्ते भितर भी अशा जसे आदले कार्य अध्यक्षाच्या कार्यकर्ते भितर बरे कार्य झाले असा, तसे त्यांचे कार्यकर्ते भितर बरे काम जातले, उज्ज्वल भविष्य भवितव्य म्हणताशे आमच्या कांग्रेस पार्टीक लाभतले. आणि चारी चाळीस मतदारसंघाच्या कानोकोपऱ्यातल्या जे काँग्रेसचे जे कार्यकर्ते असा वर्कर्स असतात, त्यांना अनेक पावटी पुढे एकत्र घेऊन एकटाय हाडून म्हणताशे काँग्रेस पार्टी आणि मजबूत करपाक पुढे आणिक काँग्रेसची वाटचाल करपाक जे असे अनुभवी असे अध्यक्ष आमचे लाभले असतात.